Right. Everyone's here, so we'll get started.
Good morning.
Morning. Morning, Kim.
Good morning.
Whoops.
All right, I'm going to mute you guys now, so. Okay. So, today's Monday, so we have our squats today. Where's the, there it is, okay. Well, so we have our mobility and activation to get through. So we have two sets of our mobility. So we're going five aside of our split squat, five aside of our Kozak squats, and then five aside of our spider lunges. Then we're going to go into our activation for two sets. We have 10 of our quadruped hip extensions, 10 per side. Then we have our plank in from bird dog. So we'll go straight arm plank. And you're just lifting your opposite leg and opposite arm off the ground. And we have a 20 seconds aside of our clamshell side plank hold. We're going through that twice as well. Then we have our first station, which is our tempo squats. So we have 10 reps. You're going 3 seconds down and then speed up. Then you're going into 10 aside of our side steps. If you have a band and you want to use it, you can use the band or you can do it weighted. Whatever you have, just use what you got. And then that one's just going back and forth for six sets. Ignore the within 7 minutes. It's going to be for 10 minutes. Then we have our lower body EMOM. Five rounds. Minute one, you have either 14 box jumps or 14 step ups, or you're doing a reverse lunge with a knee drive. And then minute two, we have 30 pulse squats with a weight. Should take about 30 seconds. Then you get 30 seconds to rest. And then just going back and forth between those two for five rounds total. And then our last station, accessory work, similar to last week. We have our banded push-up or a weighted push-up or just the push-up with a tempo. Then you hit max push-ups after you've done 6 to 10 reps. I'd say if you're using a band, aim for 6 to 8. If you're using a strong band, if not, just going for 10 reps with that tempo of 2 seconds down and then a speed up. Then max push-ups, I'd say same with the weighted bent over rows. I wouldn't do any more than 20 for the push-ups. Then you have max tempo bent over rows. And then max reps being 20, don't do more than that. And then we have our core complex. So you have 15 seconds of bicycles, 15 second hollow hold, and then 15 seconds of bicycles. You repeat, you're going through that one after the other. So 45 seconds of a core complex. And then three rounds to that, 12 minutes on the clock for that one. And then done, and that's our Monday. So starting first with our mobility and activation, we have our split squat, five aside for that one. Let's get this hopefully set up. All right, try out this new setup, see how it goes. Okay, so split squat, stance, stay your stance. So, remembering wide stance, you're thinking more escalator than elevator. You have five on one side and five on the other. All right, so starting with those first. Five side. Go split squats. Five switching sides.
Two. Three.
Four. Five, and then we have our Kozak squat. So going from side to side, you have five aside, 10 total. Starting that down dog, bring
one foot forward and alternating sides. Five side, 10 total.
Thank you.
And then we have our bird dog play. Austin I, Austin R. We have 10 total. Five side. Last round of our side plank fam show. And we're up.
Our first station. So we have our squats.
10 reps, we're going 3 seconds down. 1, 2, 3, popping back up for 10. Then we have either with a weight or with a band. So if you have a band at home, you have a longer band, you can do side steps, wrapping it around. Or if you have a blue band, you place it on your legs. You have 10 in one direction and 10 coming. Great. Going back and forth between those two for 10 minutes. Aiming for 6 sets. Might go to 7, just depending on how fast you move through.
I'm grabbing one of my bands because. Might as well use the Christmas gift that I got. Oh, Brock, that I used it. I'm going to keep it on the whole time. Like, add a little more tension, but that's all right. Okay, 10 minutes on the clock. You have 10 reps with that 3 seconds down. And then 10 aside of our side steps. All right, going in 10 seconds. All right, time for those tempo squats. 3 seconds down. Feet up for 10 reps. Job.
Thank you.
To go. Okay. I saw you. Shot. All right. Next one. We have every minute on the minute for 10 minutes. We have two movements. You have either 14 box jumps, 14 step ups, or 14 reverse lunge with that knee drive. Then once you're on that, you're grabbing a weight, and in that second minute, you have 30 pulse squats. 30 reps with a weight, burning it out, and then resting until that buzzer goes again for that second round, all right? We have 5 rounds total, 10 minutes worth. Okay, so 10 minutes on the clock. Buzzer's going every minute on the minute. I sadly don't have my iPad today, so I can't show you it. That's not really clear there. Yeah, invest in an iPad. Okay, so starting with our 14 box jumps or 14 step ups or 14 reverse lunge with our knee drive, all right? 14 total, for those lunges. And then you have 30 pulse squats. Go in 10 seconds. Until that buzzer goes, and we have our pulse squats.
10 seconds.
We have 30 reps. Going in 5, 3, 2, and 1. 30 pulse squats. All right, back to those pulse squats. 10 seconds. 5, 3, 2, and 1. I got one more round. All right, 10 seconds. Going into that last round. 3, 2, and 1. Thank you.
Nice job. 10
seconds.
Five, three, two, and one. Woo. All right. Got our last station. 12 minutes on the clock. We have our tempo push-ups. So doing it with or without a band, or with or without a weight. We're doing a band wrapping around your shoulders. We got first set, you're aiming for 10 reps, anywhere from 6 to 10. We have 2 seconds down, speed up, either going from your toes or from your knees. Then once you're done that, removing the weight and getting rid of the tempo, and you have regular push-ups. All right, for max reps, I'd say aim from anywhere to 15 to, like, if you get 20, awesome. I'd say 15 for the ladies. I think that's what I got last week, and that was hard to keep up with. But anywhere from 15 to 20, then you have max bent over rows, either with a band or with a weight. You have a tempo. 2 seconds up, 2 seconds down. Control on the way up and down for max reps. I'd say no more than 20 with that one. Can do a weight. Same thing. If you have two dumbbells, use two dumbbells. If you have one heavy one, use that one heavy weight. Two down, two up for max reps. Then you have 15 seconds of bicycles, then right into a hollow hold, and then finishing off with 15 second bicycles. So 15 second bicycles, 15 second hollow hold, and then 15 second bicycles, 45 seconds total. I got 12 minutes on the clock to get through that. Three rounds is what you're aiming for. I'm just gonna set up a timer. Maybe starting with those weighted push-ups with a tempo, or just tempo push-ups. 2 seconds down, speed up. And then max push-ups with no tempo and no weight. Okay. Going in 10 seconds. All right, I'm just gonna band the ab one. So you got tempo, push-ups. I'm gonna also go to my knees, because that's not happening. For 10. And then you're getting rid of that tempo, getting rid of that weight if you're using one, and you have max push-ups. Tempo rows, two down, two up for max reps. 2 seconds up, 2 seconds down. Aiming for no more than 20 if you're counting. Job. Let's go.
Oh, okay. But enough of that.
All right.
So you have 15-second bicycles, 15-second follow hold, and 15-second bicycles. Okay, I'm going 3, 2, and 1. Bicycles. Five, three, two, one,
bicycles.
One round down.
Back to those push-ups. You got first with the tempo.
Getting rid of that tempo, getting rid of that weight if you're using one. And you got back reps. Seconds down, 2 seconds up. Aiming for 15 reps. Going in 3, 2, 1, bicycle first. One last round left. Our back to those push-ups. All Great. Third and final round. When you're ready. Whoa. All right, Max, push up out that weight or tempo. On those rows. Just over nine, or just under 90 seconds if you aren't done. Okay, do three rounds. Okay, last minute. Oh, so you got 30 seconds left. Final 20 seconds. Oh, my shoulders. 10 seconds. Nice job. All right. Another Monday. Made it through. Woo. Good job.